Once upon a time, in Indonesia, a poor bird hunter named Wajan lived. A king named Hishak ruled the country. He had a daughter by the name Devi Pitang, a beautiful girl. One day, Wajan saw Devi Pitang when she was passing by his home.
Oh, what a beauty! I wish to marry her.
King was a very keen archer.
I want my daughter to marry the best archer.
Wajan, who learned this,
My God, I do not even know how to hold the bow. How will I marry her? I have to work out some plan.
He thought for some time.
Yes, that is the best way.
He caught some birds and plucked the right eye of every bird.
Now, let me go near the palace to sell these birds.
When he reached the palace, crowd gathered. King, who noticed this,
Go and find out what is happening there.
The guard returned back after knowing what the reason was.
My lord, he is selling the birds which doesn't have right eyes.
Interesting. Bring him here immediately.
Wajan came to the palace.
My lord, did you call me?
How is that the birds you sell doesn't have a right eye?
My lord, my aim is only bird's right eye.
Wow, what a skill. Will you marry my daughter?
My lord, I am a poor hunter. I will not be able to provide her a good life.
The king was moved by his honesty.
I will give you enough money and you can stay here. Now tell me your decision.
Your order. Thank God my plan worked out.
After few weeks, the marriage took place in a grand way.
Wajan, prove your skill before everyone.
Oh my God, I am trapped. If the king knows the truth, he will kill me immediately. What will I do now? Lord, I have left my bow and arrow in my home.
No problem. You can use mine.
Today is the last day for me.
Wajan trembled. He tried to hold the bow, but could not. He tried again and again. Everyone lost patience. Suddenly, a guest came.
Come on, Wajan, hurry up.
Saying this, he slapped at the back. This jolted Wajan and he released the arrow. It passed and pierced the neck of the crane which was flying. Everyone appreciated. King took the bird and proudly announced.
Did you see Wajan's skill? His arrow pierced the narrow neck of the crane. He is the best archer.
But Wajan pretended to be angry.
My lord, my aim is only the right eye and not to kill the bird. But today, because he disturbed me, my arrow killed that bird. What a pity. So from now, I take a vow not to touch the bow. Thank God, great escape.
From that day, no one even spoke about the bow to him. He remained happy and spent his day with his wife peacefully for the rest of his life.